Meanwhile, President Trump is attempting to distance himself from a proposed overhaul of the federal government. A conservative agenda called Project 2025 was drafted by some of Trump's longtime allies. It calls for a dramatic expansion of presidential power and replacing up to 50,000 government workers. Trump posted on Truth Social that he knows nothing about it and disagrees with some of the proposal.